Hi people, it's a Thursday, and I really don't upload everything I do. I haven't done very many cooking videos recently. Now, these are some white beans, which were 2 euros for a lot of them, and they have to be soaked in water for 12 hours. You can stash them in the fridge overnight. And I made these really plain. And this is like 2 days worth of food. And over here, I don't want things to go popping out of this frying pan. But these are a couple of endives. Belgian endives, which are a popular winter vegetable here in France. And these are going to need quite some time. You know, it can take 30 to 60 minutes to cook them like this. In just a little olive oil is all you have to do, and turn them often. I'm shaking them a little. Now my spouse has become a vegetable freak, which is kind of pleasant. Oh, here's a little bit of black radish. It's very, very healthy. I'm just going to chop that up and serve a little of that as a garnish. I'm really happy that he became a vegetable freak. And it's thanks to me. You know, when I first met him, he was this typical French guy. Oh la la, that's really popping. Just eating pretty much meat all the time. And when I started serving him vegetables more, especially raw things sometimes, he got quite a taste for it, and he's the one who asked us to please have a reduced meat diet and have meatless days when he doesn't work. He works evenings and nights outdoors and really seems to need some meat to keep himself going, and everybody does. You know, if you think you can get by on chicken, you're fooling yourself. You need a little piece of beef every week, a little pork. Now, what's going to happen with these endives is they're going in this baking dish with some quatres piece, and he got me some thick cream. It's kind of weird stuff. It's not really pourable. It's almost semi-solid, and it's similar to almost to sour cream, and that's going to go in here with some, oh, there's a cake in there. I forgot about that. Oh, what a good cook I am. With some grated Emmental cheese. And it'll only need about maybe 30 minutes to cook. Now, one thing about frugal cooking is that you do have to plan for it, and I do end up spending about 2 hours a day cooking and thinking about food, and I actually do go out and work and do stuff, and it seems kind of maybe impossible, and actually it has been at points in my life before. I remember in the past, for about 7 years in New York City, I didn't get a vacation of any kind, and I could only sleep 8 hours a week, once a week, and I could only use a little bit of time on Sunday afternoons for cooking for the week. And there was only so much I could do, you know. But that's life. I think that here in France, slow food is very much appreciated. You know, things that you have to prepare the day before that aren't going to taste good, such as soups, many soups, until they have cooled down and sat overnight and then get reheated very slowly. I don't even think, you know, I might give him a couple of hot dogs with this, but I don't even have any meat planned for this meal. This does splatter a little bit. See, it's browning I'm going to have to keep turning this and keep an eye on it. But I think they'll be ready pretty soon, and this is going to be ungreased, not greased, and they will go in here, the endives will go in here with some quatres épices and some of this thick cream and some of this grated cheese, and they'll be baked for a while. Well, you know, maybe not even golden brown, but you know, you can tell by looking at them when they're done. And this is kind of the way I have always lived, except I remember my first husband was not happy. This frying pan was a wedding present from my father, and my first husband was not happy at the prospect that I liked to cook. You know, he wanted everything, he wanted me to order in everything ready-made or for us to go to restaurants. And it was kind of weird because we invited Brooke Shields over for a dinner, and he was upset that I wanted to cook some veal piccata. And it was kind of weird, you know. He just thought that wives, you know, make reservations, you know. They don't cook, which is okay in its way, but if you totally don't know how to do it, I don't think that's very practical. So these are my thoughts, and I hope you're all well. I will try to upload another I Was For Sale shortly. I'm not feeling too great. I haven't been feeling well since about September. And I think I have a dental issue currently. But I'm trying to deal with that and get through things and get my new business going. January is always a downtime for me. I never feel well in January here in France. And back in the United States, I also noticed that I don't feel very well in July. So I just know that those are 2 months that don't agree with me. And I try not to plan big stuff for that time of year. Because I know I won't be up for much. All right. Good to see you all. Love to hear from you. Bye.